False Queen, are you there?
Alas, you brought the shard.
No, I didn't. I'm here to smash the mirror.
You amuse me.
What's so funny about that? Do you think I'm afraid of you just because you have those seekers? Because I'm not.
The seekers seek the shard. That is their only purpose. Whoever stands in their way will be turned into a seeker as well, because nothing is more important than finding the shard. The shard of truth. You're right. I don't need these creatures anymore. They can once again be human, as they were before.
You can turn them back.
I cannot. The mirror can. But only if it is restored. Now, give me the shard!
But you're me.
Not quite. As you can see, I am incomplete. And I am cold, while you are warm.
Are you the False Queen?
I am not false. I am a damaged reflection, but I will be complete very soon.
But why? What does all this mean?
A lot of questions, and you know the answers to all of them, but you refuse to accept them. But I don't really care. You have something that I have been missing, and you will give it to me. I want the shard.
No, I won't let you have it.
Oh yes, you will. I have a raging headache. I can't feel my own fingers. You can't even imagine. I'm freezing to death.
So what? I don't care.
I care even less. But you should open your eyes and face the truth. Because I will no longer do that for you.
Wake up! Noah! Noah, please wake up!
He is dead. There's nothing for you to return to. But if you give me the shard, the mirror will be restored. And so will silence. The war out there will never end. But the war in silence will end. And the seekers will be people again.
Do you think I'll bring Janice and Sam back?
I don't just think so. I know.
And what about Sadler?
As soon as the mirror is restored, even if there is no Noah out there for you anymore, Sadwick here in silence will always be by your side. All will be well again.
What happened? Did you restore the mirror?
I told you, I wouldn't leave you behind.
Oh, little Hopper.